So here's how it goes. It's in standard tuning. So no need to change your, where's my pick? No need to change your tuning. Where's my pick? Alright, now I found my pick here. Alright. It might sound a little bit difficult. It's not. Well, it is in the very beginning. On the 6th fret, on the D string. There you go. You put your finger here, and then you just play it 3 times. And then you do a hammer on number 7. On the 7th fret, same string. How again? Just hammer it off, and then you come here to the A string on the 7th fret, and then you just go to the 4th fret, same string, and then you go back to the 6th fret on the D string, and then play it over. So it should be like something like this. Basically the intro and all the way through the whole song. Usually, oh, and this other one, this is a chorus. You put your 2 fingers, you put one on this tab I have here. It says to put your finger on both the B string and the G string and put them both on the 9th fret, but I think it's easier to play with just your finger on the B string and the 9th fret. Just leave that. And then it goes. Something like that. You put your, it's B string 9th fret, B string 10th fret, B string 12th fret. You go to the E string, 12th fret, E string, 11th fret. So it's something like. Exactly like that. And then you go back to, you click, you go to the 12th fret, B string. So it's. And then you go back to the 9th. Let's see, it's something like this. For here, you go to the 12th fret on the B string right here, and then you go back to the 9th, and then you play that twice. Oh, it's a hammer on the 10th. Yeah, so it's like. Something like that. Might be a little bit off, but that's basically it. Alright, let me see. So the whole song goes basically like, go back to that 6th fret on the D string, and then hammer it off on the 7th. Then you go back over here to the 9th string, 9th fret, I mean. I think this is original though. Something like that, and that's In the Sun by Pax217 for you. The tab will be in the link.
Tomorrow.